The Week 12 CarShield MVP is Dickinson quarterback Mike Welch. The junior signal caller threw for 4 touchdowns and rushed for another score in Dickinson's 49-21 first-round win over Pearland. Welch connected with wide receiver Daryl Harris for 3 TD passes and then delivered this strike to tight end Jalen Weidermeyer as the Gators pulled away from Pearland. Congratulations to Mike Welch of Dickinson High School, this week's CarShield MVP.